A very good morning to all. As the weekend has kicked in on this motivational Saturday with Let Emotions Speak, let's kick out depression from our system. It is a parasitic disease which is eating up us all. Let us first understand what depression is. Probably in the discussion that follows, you can understand and connect yourself or someone near you. Please note, here I am not talking about people and children who have faced extraordinary circumstances in life. Such people are blessed with exceptional strength and valor. They not only help themselves, but they also hold the courage to help others. Here it is about you and me, we the mango people. Now, what is depression? It is a feeling of sadness and hopelessness that enters into our system and starts spreading like cancer in our body. Depression medically is a mental illness. To my layman understanding, it is a disease like any other disease, say diabetes, blood pressure or thyroid. It can happen to anybody and it is not a taboo. Why does depression happen? Dear friends, have you ever heard of a newborn baby or an year-old baby diagnosed with depression? No, because they have no expectations, no demands, no wishes, no aspirations, no heartbreaks, and no ambitions. All they need is to be fed from time to time and their poop to be cleaned when necessary. As we grow, these emotions begin to dwell in us, which is very natural. Now, sometimes these emotions are justified and accomplished, and sometimes it's the other way around. We are not prepared for the other side when our expectations, demand, wishes, and so on are not met. Certainly that will happen, and then anger starts inside us. So much of anger that it can't be spitted out, for we are social human beings. This suppressed anger starts treading towards sadness, hopelessness, lack in faith, sleepless nights, loss of confidence, loss of appetite, or eating too much. The stimuli vary from person to person. People end up being so sad that they want to end their precious life, not worrying what they are leaving behind, ignoring to the fact that they are giving up not because of people and circumstances, but because of their inability to regulate and control their emotions. The next question that arises is, how do we deal with our emotions? Remember, it is all in the brain. First, write a diary, blurt it out. Whatever is troubling you, whatever is making you angry, whenever it is that you want, spit it out. Your anger, your emotions, it is just you and your diary. You don't need to pretend, you don't have to lie, you don't need to justify. You can speak whatever you wish to. It's your most comforting shoulder, and by the end, you finish writing, everything will start falling into place. Do talk to a friend whom you can trust and for whom your problems are not gossips, who really cares. But remember, this friend must be having his own issues as well. So be light on him. In any case, self-help is the best help. Third, listen to music, watch a movie, eat, take a walk, read a book or cook. Anything which helps you to drift you from your thoughts. Keep yourself busy. Being occupied is the best way to keep yourself productive and growing. Like the old saying goes, empty mind is a devil's workshop. Talk, but avoid gossips. Fifth, avoid social media for the time being, for you will find social media is filled with warriors wearing smiles. The scars of the war are hidden beneath. Have you ever seen a mother posting a picture of her post-surgery marks with a picture of her child? Don't judge a person by his pictures and stories on FB or Instagram. You are not slightly aware of the hardships he has been through. Remember, friends, we cannot change our circumstances. We cannot control people around us, but what we can change and control is our attitude towards these circumstances and people. You cannot cook different types of cuisines with one recipe. You don't need to be crooked and rude. You have to be manipulative in dealing with circumstances. If it's raining, hold an umbrella, and if you come across a beach, kick off your shoes and feel the sand and sea. Just don't give up. Create space if required. The only person who can help you in this world is you yourself. Nobody is bad. People are different with different frequencies. Gradually, the circumstances will change and get better. There will be peace around you once you find peace within yourself. I hope you find this video resourceful. Share your experience with me, for this life is an amazing ride. You learn from life and I learn from you. Please like, follow and subscribe me on Facebook, YouTube and Instagram. Coming Wednesday, I have a true story from Punjab to share with you. My mom is my dad. See you soon.